victims of a war. She and I, you survived, but I can't take it anymore.